Carl, let's start with season tickets. The deadline is fast approaching to get the early bird price, and the season tickets also seem to be flying out the door. I guess you want to be encouraging fans to get theirs before they have to pay the higher price.
Yeah, I think the fans are aware of it because I think we sold 20 yesterday, which is great. We've doubled up, over doubled from last year. Like I said on the last one, there's a good vibe around the club, and I think that they understand that taking the season ticket is the right option to do, because obviously you can get to see two games on your Don season ticket. And the benefits for the season ticket holders are like we've already mentioned, is up on. They can go in the restaurant, and there's a few more benefits now to become a season ticket holder at the Doms. The deadline for the early bird is the 31st, before the price will go up. So we urge everyone to get into the ticket office and get their season ticket before then, because it's a quality, fantastic price to be able to see two quality rugby league games on that one ticket. It is a great value.
There's also another deadline approaching for the Blackpool Summer Bash. People can also get £5 off every ticket that they purchase if they order before the 31st as well. And I'm sure you expect that to be a great weekend too.
Yeah, well, I have told the fans in the forum that we benefit greatly for them getting the tickets from us. We need them to purchase the tickets from the ticket office here. We've got an allocation of tickets. It's we have to contribute to play in the Summer Bash, but the reward we get, that we keep our ticket revenue here at the stadium. So, we need all the fans to get the Summer Bash tickets from the stadium, and I understand that quite a few, when they pick the season tickets up, have purchased their Summer Bash tickets as well. So, that's the message from the club, is to get your Summer Bash ticket if you're going to Blackpool over the 2 days or the 1 day to watch the boys. Is get the ticket from the club, because we need to sort of claw back a bit of money that we've had to pay to play in the Bash. So, get your tickets from the stadium.
Is there any more transfer dealings being done in the close season? Are you expecting anything to be announced over the next couple of weeks?
We've still got a couple of players who re-signing with us, who have signed the contracts. We've not let it out there as yet, but there's a couple more renewals, and then there's one more new signing, and then we're probably done. And then the other part, we're just still awaiting on Mitch's visa clearance, which should be coming through, and hopefully real early in the new year. We've not got too many issues and concerns about that, because looking at the paperwork, he ticks every box, and at the end of the day, he's British. So we know we've scrutinised all the paperwork and what we need to do, and it's just a waiting game. But like I said, we're comfortable with it, and we think it'll all go through, no problem.
And just finally, with Christmas coming up, I guess you want to wish the Dons fans a Merry Christmas.
Great bunch, real good supporters, and just hope they all have a great Christmas and have a good time, and look forward to seeing them early in the new year. I know that a lot of them can't wait for the friendlies. Real big interest in the whole game already. I hope they just all have a safe Christmas, and very merry, merry Christmas, like myself. But we'll be training on the 28th, so I can't have too many drinks, because I'll be training with the boys. So, we'll see what happens.